Have y'all seen
the more pictures? Pluses than negatives. So.
Have y'all seen the pictures that are online?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah. We had a hard time waiting to Sunday.
I love that window.
Okay. Are
you recording?
Yeah.
I'm recording real fast. So.
There's a few things I can do to make our lives better here that don't really involve anything in the inside of the house. So they're nothing that would, those are the things you do to make it your own. So.
Do you get the boxes unpacked first, or do you work on that?
I like to be there. Besides the beds, our clothes, and refrigerator, and dining table, and initial furniture, I'd rather leave everything else behind.
Yeah, let's leave it all. Start over.
Your 46-inch TV.
No, bring the TV.
And leave all of the clutter crap.
Good luck with that. You got shelves for the clutter crap now.
No,
it's going to start over. Say what you're talking about.
Spare bath. This is the third bath.
Exactly. Okay.
Hold on. I'm gonna take the bedrooms really fast.
Okay. No problem.
I'm almost done. All the built-ins in the hallway. Kaylee's bathroom. Built-in cabinets. Big space in between the sink and the toilet. Tub. Tile everywhere. Every bedroom has that built-in cabinet. And the bathroom. Big tub. Goes outside to the patio. Down here, across the hall is Joshua's room. Built-in cabinets again. This is Kaylee's room. These both face the front of the house and the cabinets. And that's it. Okay.